A traffic stop in Sullivan results in a drug bust. The Sullivan County Sheriff's Office says that a deputy pulled over a vehicle near Washington and State Streets for a fake license plate. A search of that vehicle uncovered 10 grams of meth, scales, baggies, marijuana, and glass pipes. The driver, 39-year-old Timothy Stone of Sullivan, was taken into custody on drug-related charges, including dealing meth.